everyone. Okay, so today I went to two Goodwill stores, and then I went to Border. I'm going to show you what I bought at Goodwill. I went to buy some books for my baby, and I'm not going to show you those, of course, but I'm going to show you what I bought. Okay, so here goes. Okay, so I bought Dear John by Nicholas Sparks. I bought Romiette and Romiette and Julio. I'll buy Sharon M. Draper. Girls in Pants by Anne Brashares. Prep by Curtis Sittenfeld. Runaway by Meg Cabot. And then Being Nikki by Meg Cabot. Okay, so that's my Goodwill haul. And now I'm going to do my Borders haul. Okay, so this one was only $3.99. I never heard of it or I've seen a review on it, but I bought it because it sounds interesting. Oh, it's called The Missing by Shiloh Walker. I bought this one because I already have Witch Child, and it's called Sorceress by Celia Rees. This one, I bought it because she's one of my favorite authors, and the cover is so beautiful. I bought Impossible by Nancy Werlin. This Guide to Dating on the Dark Side. Oh, by Beth Fantaskey. Wintergirls by Laurie Halse Anderson. And I got this because I saw a book review by OCDO Books. And I just had to get it. Crank by Ellen Hopkins. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed my book haul. And I'm hoping that this video is... I mean, you can hear my voice. So, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.